As the police officer blared his sirens and signaled the biker to stop, he soon realized that the biker was actually just a person on a bicycle, innocently pedaling along the quiet street.